The session was organized by the Small Scale Women Farmers Association of Nigeria in partnership with the Heinrich Boel Foundation. It was a special opportunity to learn new strategies aimed at combating the growing desertification in Katsina State, occasioned by climate change. The farmers all under the category of small-scale farmers were drawn from several local government areas in the state.
We've been able to record successes with the Green Alliance initiative, who were merely male farmers. But we thought that it was important to bring a gender balance, to bring the women involved, and that was why we decided that as SWO Fund, we will come in to leverage on some of the successes, the planting of trees, the nurseries that the local government are giving. Their governments have really been supportive in the different local governments.
The farmers need to save and salvage their farming land. By salvaging their farming land, now the issue of land restoration comes in, and that is the purpose of the training. The training is all about land restoration.
The farmers had the opportunity to visit several large-scale farmers within the vicinity and nurseries in their community to learn first-hand methods available to salvage their lands and improve their crop use.
I think they've been able to gain new skills and knowledge on how to mulch their soil in terms of land shifting and cultivation, the kind of practices of farming they shouldn't engage in that helps to reduce the moisture of the soil, like bush burning.
From the discussion we had with them, they were all thinking, yesterday or previous years, they find it that at their various farms, it is very difficult carrying out the farming activities. The land has been desertified. A lot of soil erosion has come in, wind erosion. But with the new thinking of having trees across the land, with trees scattered all over, with various planting models, they have the thinking and the belief that the land will be salvaged.
Many of the farmers say the training session was well worth the trouble, admitting the skills learned will be of immense benefits.
They learn much better about what they train them, and they know it. They know how to make that, they know how to treat that desertification.
I learned so many things, like leaving small trees in the farmers, in the palm. Because before we don't know, we usually cut all those small trees in the palm. But now I know that leaving that small tree is very important in the palm. So next time when I'm going to start my clear my palm, I know that it's important to leave that small tree.
I will teach my colleagues everything. The thing that they learn us here, I will teach my colleagues how to do, they would protect their own farm.
The women themselves are learning about regreening. This regreening is what is going to make the environment more comfortable to live on. This heat that they are experiencing in Katsina will reduce if there is regreening. So with the regreening they are learning now, definitely in few years to come, if put into practice, Katsina will change.
Amadin Uyi, Plus TV Africa.